we just graph it as in like points?
Rob's trying like two examples for each.
Do we like graph it in points?
Yep, well, I need to see like a picture of the graph. Not a lot of time left.
I don't know. My brain is kind of working.
Okay, is this okay?
Yo.
Is this big enough to really see that?
Yes. Team one got it?
Good job. No problem.
Yeah, so you start at the 3 because the three means that's where the y intercept is.
Yes.
And the 1 over 2, that would jump 1 over 2.
Let's go, B.
Alright, team 1 wins. Let me really quick tell you how to do this. If you're doing a graph, you start on the y intercept and then go down 1 over 2, like that. So start on the y-intercept and then do the slope.
So that's like the y equals mx plus b, right?
Exactly.